Since 1965, all crews of Symphonicron coexisted peacefully, but since the beginning of this camp, a hostility has persisted between two territories. And then one day, war began. And Pub got a little petty and did some kidnapping, made some buttons, got some loaves, and ate a lot of paper.
Guys, Sina cannot dance.
Yeah, Sina's kind of the worst.
Is this why we ranked them last?
Remember when they came in here and we were doing phone calls and started dancing? That was just the most unprofessional thing I've ever seen.
Yeah, that was Alright guys, like, I know we're at war and it's all fun and games, but we don't actually hate Scenic. We hate Scenic.
So Scenic got mad and mayhem commenced.
Oh, we got the calories here!
We sat down with members of both parties to investigate the matter.
Yeah, no one really knows how the war started. I mean, I feel like it was a mutual thing, but the origins are a mystery to us all.
Pub released a list.
I think there was a list.
Pub was doing a ranking
of best crews, and they chose to rank Team Scenic, my team, dead last.
They're just building sets. We make ad calls.
Miss Retaliation has been dancing.
Some dancing?
Outside of the publicity office.
We struck first with the Cotton Eye Joe. And then a few days later, again with a Hoedown Throwdown.
So, the day of the ham and cheese attack, I had just gotten there 5 minutes beforehand, and all of a sudden I heard, "The loaf is here."
The loaf is here! The loaf is here!
And I was very confused. And a lot of people came in and started just throwing cheese and ham things on the ground.
The loaf is here. The loaf is here.
And I thought it would be a good idea to eat it. It was not a good idea.
If I could say one thing to Pub, it would be rotten heck.
I would die for Scenic.
Staffing, we have the might, we have the will, and that's what we're gonna win. Because no matter what, you cannot win a war if you do not believe in the cause you're fighting for. And Pub just doesn't have it in him.
I think that we're doing a great job. Everything that we're doing is super strategic, and I think we're gonna win this war.
Will you count me in? I've been awake for a while now.
Something I would say to Pub Fu is, I wouldn't really say anything because I don't really have that much conflict with you guys, but I'm loyal to Team Scenic, so.
We have done nothing to actively harm or hinder publicity. We've just had a bunch of fun.
Because I feel like we were all kind of having a good time and just dancing.
I mean, I think from this point forward, camp's over. Things are probably going to be fine between us, as long as they don't find out that we were the ones who flooded drinks.
Undercover, staying safe and warm. You give me feelings that I adore. They start in my toes, make me crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile.